The following contest is a no-holds-barred match and is for the Action Underground Women's Television Championship!
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory. A lot of folks believe we may see a new champion tonight, and you're looking at the one who believes it the most.
Let's see what she can do.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Major title defense. Can she handle the pressure of this match?
Introducing the challenger from your darkest fears, Aldo Dunn. And her opponent from Lafayette, Indiana, she is the Action Underground Women's Television Champion, Ruby Soldier.
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Big knee to the midsection.
Off the ropes.
Leg drop. Big form.
Oh, this is nasty.
My goodness, might have cracked their rib. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
She's struggling to defend herself.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Ooh, look at her answering back. Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. She's rising back up on those wobbly legs. From the top rope, I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Oh. Oh, my goodness. Giving her opponent a moment to realize who she's in a fight with. Whip back into the ring. Oh, man.
attitude.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Look at these educated hands and feet.
DDT to follow.
Shifted, taking this one back to the ring now.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Champ.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
She's got her where she wants her.
Incoming. Nobody home for that one. Chop block. Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee. Picking up speed, building momentum, trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Over the clothesline.
They got their opponent all the way up, and my goodness, might have cracked their rib. Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Fez pressing.
Fez press.
That's the arm.
The champ has his one in hand now.
The challenger not looking good right now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
She steers clear of that one.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the back.
Off the ropes.
Leg drop.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Uh-oh.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner. Women's Television Champion, Aldo Dawn.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.